now is the winter of our discontent, made glorious summer by this term of work, and all the texts that lowered upon our house in the deep bosom of the bookstore shelved. Now our brows bound with victorious grades, our stern reports turned to merry drinking, our dreadful coding to glorious gaming.
But I, that am not shaped for sportive tricks, nor made to court an amorous looking glass, cheated of feature by dissembling nature, deformed, unfinished, sent before my time, so lamely and unfashionable that camels spit as I halt by them. And therefore, since I cannot prove a lover to entertain these fair well-spoken days, I am determined to prove an engineer, and hate the idle pleasures of these days. Plots have I laid, inductions dangerous, by drunken prophecies, libels, and dreams, to set my brother CompSci and the Dean in deadly hate the one against the other. And if King Lynch be as just and true as I am subtle, false, and treacherous, then this day should CompSci be closely mewed up about a prophecy which says that CompE of King Lynch's heirs, the murderer, shall be. Dive thoughts down to my soul, here, CompSci comes.
Kane's jawbone that did the first murder. It might be the pat of a politician, one this ass now or reaches, that would circumvent God, would it not?
Halt! Be you CompSci, or be you heathen?
Humph, be civil, or if thou wouldst not, then hold thine heretic's tongue. I am not so much tech support as I am manager, and I am not so much socially inept as I am drunk. I've not gone to such great lengths to isolate ourselves from the rest of the world only to be confused with the likes of you. So let it be made clear that we are not so much computer scientists as we are computer engineer.
And it is clearly seen. You're not so much manager as you are unemployed. Not so much modest as you are an arrogant ass.
How now, sirrah? You do these hard-working engineers injustice. Roar! Having the better faculties who join a better faculty, I do retort.
Your faculty hard-working? Hardly. Get thee to ETLC. Go thy way to ETLC.
Ooh, we shall settle this feud as to which BS is harder to acquire. Yours, a computing science, or ours, a computer engineering.
Well then, muse away. Tell us the story of why you have the right to strut like a goose.
Aye, I shall begin with a prophecy.
Where hast thou been, sister? Drinking wine.
So foul and fair a grade I have not seen.
So ye passed then?
God grant that some, closer in failing thought than in failure, deserves not more than a wretched E.E.
How far is it to Orsby? What are these? So withered and wild in their attire? The look not like inhabitants of the earth, and yet they're on it. You should be women, yet your beards forbid me to interpret that you are so.
Ew! Ew!
Is there not a third among you?
Yeah, she failed.
Thou shalt get assignments, though thou do none. So all hail CompE and EE!
Hey guys, did you get the answer to the one on BJT's question 2B?
2B? No, I just left the question blank.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Who was that guy?
I don't know, he sits beside me in 350. He asked me questions about the assignment, I don't know.
For bold your failure? Pray thee, tell a better story. We shall know that CompSci, not CompE, is the true wizard. Midnight labs leave many in a fragile and pungent state. Even yesterday, a vulture of a man tried to gain advantage over my sister.
Psst. Wanna buy some poison?
Eh?
Osmium tetroxide. Pure stuff. Lifetime guaranteed. Not interested, eh? How about a love potion? Guaranteed to work. Almost as good as the poison. And if it doesn't, I got broken hearts, half off. Is this the TI I see before me? The keypad towards my hand? Come, let me clutch thee. I have thee not, yet I see thee still.
Ha ha ha! She did runst away. My faculty would lead even you to death.